been a couple of hours. I've got my coffee. It says a minimum of an hour, but it's best to let it sit for a couple of hours. And it says to put it on the size foil that you're going to put on your cookie sheet. And roll it out with saran wrap on top of it to a quarter of an inch thick. I don't think I've actually done it this way. Mainly rolled it out on flour. About a quarter of an inch, maybe a little bit less in spots. First side, I'm going to put it in the oven and bake it for 10 to 12 minutes. Let's see how it bakes. Set my timer for 10 minutes. These are cooled. They peeled, not completely cooled, but they peeled off. That's what the back of them looks like, the front of them. And I got one underneath there. So I'm going to let them cool longer. So watch, this is the roof.
I've never met such beautiful